there's something else too. Everybody's always jumping on the bandwagon of, hey, I want to put Eternabond tape on. Well, here's some Eternabond tape on a coach that's 7 years old, that the plastic has disintegrated. It's gone, and it left the putty residue. So whether they took it off to replace for a fan or whatever they did, that stuff doesn't ever come off. So when that little thin layer disintegrates from the sun, that's what you're left with.